Welcome children, through this video we are going to learn about soil and parts of a plant. A plant needs air, water, sunlight and soil to grow. Let us first learn about soil. Yes, soils are different colors. If the soil is red in color, it is called as a red soil. If a soil is black in color, it is called as a black soil. If a soil is brown in color, we call it as a brown soil. Now let us learn about parts of a plant. Every plant have flower, leaf, stem and root. Now we are seeing root. This is one of the part of a plant. It grows under the soil. Leaf. Mostly leaf is green in color. Flowers. Stem. Fruits. These are all parts of a plant. Now let us identify the flower. Here we have the three images. Let us identify flower. Yes, this is flower. Now we are going to identify the root. This is the correct answer. Now let us identify the stem. Here we have the three images. Now we are going to identify stem. Now let us identify black soil. Here we have the three types of soil. Let us see the correct answer. Now we are going to identify red soil. Now we are going to identify brown soil. Yes, this is the brown soil. Thank you.